Communities are formed when we acknowledge the inherent value of others. This is good and according to the heart of God. However, there are also ungodly communities. Communities formed not by finding commonalities, but by highlighting or even making up differences with others. These communities of exclusion do not come from love, but from fear and pride. That is why it's so important for us to recognize that there is no distinction between Jew and Greek. For the same Lord is Lord of all, bestowing his riches on all who call on him. This is the foundation of God's community of faith.